Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, The Shy Gamer. I am going to go and make some boroughs defiant for this part of the series. We'll get back to the main mission soon, but right now, let's go free up some boroughs.
Bagley, what have we got?
Schematics for an advanced drone system. Albion call it GOG OS. Catchy. I'll study these and see if they haven't forgotten something. Some exploitable weakness. Never know when it might come in handy.
Good thinking, you clever bot.
Jesus, is that what you're normally up against?
Auto drive now disabled.
Thank you. You know, when I was a boy, I used to come here with my old man. When it was a great hall for members only. What's all we called it? Should have seen it. Oh, it was grand. Books and art everywhere. Great paintings on the walls, portraits, landscapes. It was even one of my ancestors in one of them. My old man told me, Lord, it was a sight to see. Like a museum. With precious objects in glass boxes and all. Now I'm back here again. Old man's dead. Rot's Hall is a dump. And I'm a squatter.
Look at that, a safe house. A bit like ours, too.
You think a member of original DedSec had in there? Trying to avoid the Albion raids?
Doubtful. They would have attempted contact by now. This is someone else. Of interest to Albion, apparently. You'd better search the place.
Locked. Whatever this console is hiding, it'll stay hidden until you find the password. Get me some low-level package data from those nearby computers, and I can piece it together. That's a start, but I'll need more. Search the other computers. That's almost done it. Just a little bit more now. Keep looking. Console, and let's see what it's hiding. I've wiped the data and shored up their security to keep whoever's hiding out here safe from Albion. Least we can do for touching all their stuff.
Find anything interesting, Bagley?
Albion surveillance records. Stolen, I assume. For a number of popular online influencers, all staunchly anti-Albion.
Shit, that sounds bad.
They're all set to be rehabilitated, which definitely means they're about to have jumper cables strapped to their perinea. Best get moving.
See if we can sabotage this with our fun.
bad, not bad. Like the look.
Nice. It's not enough to just do good. Girls gotta look good too.
What was that?
Shit, oh, shit, 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 shit!
Drone, search the area.
Oh, Christ, oh, fuck!
Shit, it's finally over. Eyes open. They could be anywhere. She must be nearby.
Not hesitate to report a crime. Please keep your hands and arms inside your vehicle at all times.
Thank you.
sight.
Area clear. Gonna keep searching.
Searching for emissaries will be prosecuted patrol.
Go. Hold position and guard the perimeter.
Dispatch, send me reinforcements.
Engaging target.
Come back here.
Can I see anybody?
That was Albion's automated propaganda hub you've thrown a spanner into. Ostensibly for broadcasting safety notifications to nearby optics, really all it does is bombard them with propaganda. Or rather, it did.
Surrender, or you get hurt.
The borough is ready to rise up. I dare say the jackboot's on the other foot.
Hell yes.
Needs one more push, and this may be it. Someone's made contact. Probably inspired by what we've done, says he has information we'll be interested in. You should meet up.
There in a flash.
Hooray. That took forever.
Dirty maggot.
All right, here we go.
You trying to track down DedSec? How come?
Too right. Chuffed at how you've been kicking Albion's ass all over the borough. And I got some information that could turn the tide. See, Albion runs this clinic called a realignment center. Runs some dodgy experiments out of there.
What do you mean?
They mess with people's brains. Had a mate who'd take the piss out of Albion every chance he had. Came out of there a different bloke. Week later, he was dead. Killed himself.
That's really awful. Something tells me that clinic isn't meant to fix back pain.
Renewal therapy. Run the place out of the walkie-talkie. If you get word out of what's really going on in there, I know the people here would rise up against Albion.
Sounds like a dead sec problem. Leave it to us.
Sure, this is all just a big misunderstanding.
gonna puke.
Yes. No.
Possible suspect or suspects reported near your location.
Move into the hostile's location.
Big mistake.
In pursuit. I repeat, we are in pursuit.
A shocking turn. There are no public records for Albion's realignment center.
No kidding.
However, the building plans show the clinic can be accessed via the penthouse. Going up.
Into base, incident under control. Waiting for further instructions. Over.
Here we go. About to take back London. I think it's the city of London, or one of the They're
not just going to let you walk into their illegal brainwashing clinic. Hack a cTOS box and let's have a look inside.
Let's go see what's up.
Absolutely, but our best bet is to find some security footage. Expose that Albion have been brainwashing people in here.
If you are wondering, no, these aren't volunteers. Apparently, the program has been administered to a number of promising candidates. Not surprisingly, all are quite vocally anti-Albion. What are the chances? Albion have been experimenting with behavior modification through electroshock, hypnosis, and drugs. A little more rigorous than a night out at the local. Keep looking. Listen to this. Patients experience total loss of appetite and intense hallucinations, but conditioning has been successful with reapplication. So, this is an ongoing treatment. Who wants to sign up? That's the footage. Ready to go?
We have to shut this place down. Then we'll leave. We can't let Albion mess with people's brains anymore.
Right. If you can get me past their firewall, I think we can put an end to renewal therapy in this borough of London. Now, how are you supposed to bypass this security network all the way out there? If only you could fly, like a bird. Oh, or like a drone. Hacker drone, Vicky.
Noted.
That'll do it. My, they've really gone all out on this one, haven't they? Just get through that firewall and we can put this clinic out of business. You should get out of there before anyone notices.
Beautiful. They'll have to shut down that clinic now. No one will have to go through what my mate did again. We're with you in this fight, DedSec. Albion are gonna get the short end around here from now on. Bugger me. We owe ya.
DedSec did it again.
I'd be well chuffed to spread the word about that. Thanks again.
And just like that, Albion has been eliminated from this borough. Well, maybe not totally, but at least you've shown everyone around here how to wipe up the filth. Well done.
All right. We got London Freed or Defiant, whichever one you want to call it. And a new agent.
The more we are, the better we are. Welcome to DedSec.
Brilliant. I'm not ready to go to pasture yet. Let's get to it.
Wicked.
Looking to take part in a rewarding job experience. Apply now at Albion Driving Services.
This is
so that'll do it for us for this episode of Watch Dogs Legion. Thank you guys for following me on my episodes. The city of London is now defiant. It is not completely liberated, but at least they're fighting back and being defiant. As we continue to make other boroughs defiant, make sure you like, subscribe, and click that little notification button, because I will go through all 7 boroughs and show you exactly how to make them defiant. All right, guys, I'll catch y'all later. Bye.